Let's check in on the Twitter, you guys. See how you guys are doing out there tweeting to me. I haven't noticed anybody tweeting, but did anybody tweet at me during that last part of the show? No. We're just sitting trying to enjoy a show. Like you said, if we wanted to participate, we'd go to Shout at the Wolf. Fucking somebody's got to start a Shout at the Wolf. All right, let's see here. Where is Nina Bots? Woo! All right, no wonder it's plural. There's more than one of you. You don't know, you wrote, I don't know if I would come to the rescue at the sound of your screams or just start laughing. Because I screamed earlier and that just made you laugh? Because that was pretend. I wasn't really trapped in a well by a guy with his dick out and a Bane mask on.
As much as I would like to be. What?
Oh, shit. You know, people say I'm the Charles Nelson Reilly of At Midnight, but I'm just like, that guy, let's just leave it at that. You guys know what I meant. When it comes to having sex with men, I'm a real dick skipper. Where's Mike Bergerson? Hey, man. What's going on? You wrote, Neptune has the face of shame of just having shat in a jacuzzi. Yeah, get a good shot of the shame. Oh, come on, Neptune. Didn't you see the sign about active diarrhea? Oh, look out, it's diarrhea. Get out of the jacuzzi, everyone. It's diarrhea. It's diarrhea time. All right, well, thanks for that. That one really saved the bit. Yeah. That's gonna be good to go. Here's something I just wrote down. Just randomly wrote it down one day. Parades. You know parades, right? You're wearing purple, you know about parades. Parades are people who are waving while moving and people who are waving while staying in one place. It might be a haiku. And then just below that I wrote, fuck parades.